Can I stay away from the old
very, 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 very special right now. This is the first fucking Uber tour. Wow, that's some German, I don't understand it. Okay. So here's a very, very, very special thing I want to share with all of you fucking people tonight. It's been a very long time since Goratory has played a show. It doesn't matter if it's America, doesn't matter if it's Europe, it's fucking South America, Guam, I don't give a shit. We chose to play fucking here in the Fist Fuck family. This is our first show in 5 years. I want to see who make it fucking happen. I want to know why I chose here for fucking Goratory. This next song is called Retrograde Defecation. I'm gonna go to the hospital. fucking talking about? The Fast Four family that is right. Where's Thorsten? Where's Thorsten? It don't matter. We'll find him later in the set. And we are gonna do horrible things to him. Okay. We're gonna jump from our first album to our last album. You know what? I don't think you guys care. Do you care? Come on!
I realize I'm coming all over you here, but it's been building up inside of me for weeks and I can't control myself.
Okay! This next song is a very, 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 very special tune. It goes out to Thorson and the NRW crew. Can we turn off? Can we turn off the light? Where is Thorson?
Thorson!
Where are you at, my brother? Okay, so I don't see him. So instead, I dedicate this song to Ziggy and a Switzerland diehard metal front. Yeah! And again to the Fistfuck family. Yeah! I want to say Suckle Pit Commandos. This is a very special song. This is Rice on Sway. That's fine. their song goes out to all our fucking brothers in Wretch. Where are they? Wretch? There they are. Let me hear it from fucking Wretch. You weak goddamn motherfuckers. Yet I still love you. This one goes out to the fist fuck family. These guys know what they're talking about, so I'm gonna leave it to them to start the fucking Circle Pit Commandos. This one is a fucking song off the Race on Suede album. If you don't have it, I highly suggest you pull my pants down, suck my cock, and go buy my CD. This next song is called Your Mama's a Lazy Eyed Chow Band.
My mother's so fat! After sex, I rolled over twice, and I'm still on it, bitch! We'll be right back.
This next song, shut the fuck up.
I love you.
This next song, I want to introduce my brother, my pro bro, my kin, my fucking special man. This motherfucker right here is one of the best brothers from the Sesquiman Onslaught. This is Evan DuPlessis. Come on, don't fucking sit there with your hands in your fucking pocket. Scream for him. This song is called Infant Skin Suitcase. Still alive? How many fucking nails? guys right here. Come on! Okay. This next one is off the Rice on Suede album. I see it goes out to this guy right here, but he sucks. So it's gonna go out to every single person except for this guy. This one is called 8 Seconds of Fury. I love you guys.
Please turn your tile on, please. Jemand, der bewusstlos ist. Keine Ahnung, ich hab doch keine Ahnung. Der hat ja auch nichts zu. Ich hab den bewusst. Wenn das der Typ ist, weißt du, vom Plan, dann, ja, aber weißt du, vielleicht hat er sich ins Schwimmer gekommen. Keine Ahnung.
Okay. All right. So, can I have some water? Is there some water around? Okay, again, this song goes out to the fucking Circle Pit Commandos. What, have they all gone to sleep? Where are the Circle Pit Commandos? Where? Well, apparently the Circle Pit Commandos go to sleep very early. Okay, we keep going. gonna keep this shit going for me, yeah. This next song goes out to a very, very, very special person. His name is Marv Albert. No, I'm just kidding. His name is Justin Ritchie. Come on out here, Justin. Come on out. You guys might know him, Rich. Come on, let me hear a fucking shit. All you guys in the back, are you still alive back there? I just feel like, you know, you ever seen that movie fucking Day of the Dead? Yeah, have you ever seen that? Because I look back and I'm just like, oh, man. So anywho, this next one goes up with my fucking bros in rest. This one is called Hang On Dang. It's off the Rice On Sway album. Come on,